The UH Cancer Center has some high school and undergrad students at its facility this summer. 19 high school and college students were handpicked for an internship that started earlier this month. They're each paired with a faculty member to work on a cancer research project.
The internship is pretty great because it offers us a lot of lab experiments and a lot of lab opportunities that we don't have in regular high school labs. So for me, because I'm in the cancer biology lab, I'm going to be working on identifying proteins, which is pretty common.
And at the end of the program in August, the interns will present their research to one another and to the faculty.